Technical Conference. Can we have a huge round of applause, everyone?
Honorable Dr. G. M. Asutkar, sir, Vice Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur.
I extend my warm welcome to Mr. Sachin Pandey, sir, Founder, CEO, Skillship Foundation. Of the dais, I would like to welcome respected Dr. Kaushik, sir, Mr. Harsh Shah, Mr. Sriram Keswan, Mr. Pranav Malik, Mr. Manoj Soni, Mr. Aditya Arora, Mr. Ashwad Vagmare, Mr. Nikhil Aprajit. I welcome all faculty members and supporting staff and participants for today's Skillship Summit 2022. It's our tradition and culture to seek the blessings of the Almighty before we begin with any auspicious occasion. I therefore request all the respected dignitaries and guests to come forward for the auspicious traditional lamp lighting ceremony.
याकुंदेन्दु तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्र अमृता या वीणा वरदंड मंदित करा या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शंकर प्रभुति भी देवे सदा वंदिता सामं पातु सरस्वती भगवती निःशेष जाड्या पहा निःशेष जाड्या पहा
We welcome you, sir. I request Honorable Dr. G. M. Asutkar, sir, Vice Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur, to welcome Honorable Dr. V. M. Nanoti, sir, Director, Engineering, Lokmanya Tilak Janakalyan Shikshan Sanstha, Nagpur, by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. Welcome, sir. I now request respected Dr. S. S. Sriramwar, sir, Convener Skillship Summit 2022, to welcome Honorable Dr. S. A. Dhale, sir, Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur, by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. Welcome, sir. I would now like to request Dr. Mrs. Mohini Vibhare, ma'am, Coordinator Skillship Summit 2022, to welcome Honorable Dr. G. M. Asutkar, sir, Vice Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur, by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. We welcome you, sir. I request Dr. A.C. Kailuke, sir, Coordinator Skillship Summit 2022, to welcome respected Dr. S.S. Sriramwar, sir, Convener Skillship Summit 2022, by presenting sapling as a token of love and respect. Welcome, sir. I request Dr. Mrs. A.P. Kandait, ma'am, Member Skillship Summit 2022, to welcome respected Dr. V.K. Taksande, sir, Dean Students Welfare, and Head of Electronics and Telecommunication Department by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. We welcome you, sir. I further request Mrs. Divya Mishra, ma'am, Skillship Summit 2022 member, to welcome Mr. Sachin Pandey, sir, Founder and CEO, Skillship Foundation, by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. Welcome, sir. I now request Dr. Umesh Akhare, sir, to welcome respected Dr. M.P. Singh, sir, Dean Academics, Planning and Development, Lokmanya Tilak Janakalyan Shikshan Sanstha, Nagpur, by presenting a sapling as a token of love and respect. We welcome you, sir. I now request respected Dr. S.S. Sriramwar, sir, Convener, Skillship Summit 2022, to brief us about the insight of the summit.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge, and knowledge makes you great. With this beautiful quote by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, I, Dr. S.S. Sriramwar, convener of this summit, welcome you all for 2 days National Technical Conference Skillshift Summit 2022, which is organized by Priyadarshini College of Engineering in association with Skillshift Foundation, Nagpur. We have with us Mr. Prasad Khose, founder Creomi EDU Pune, as a chief guest, Dr. Vivek Nanoti, Director Engineering, LTJSS, Dr. S.A. Dhale, Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Dr. G.M. Asutkar, Vice Principal, Mr. Sachin Pandey, CEO, Skillshift Foundation, Dr. V.K. Taksande, Dean Student Welfare. Of the dignitaries, Dr. M.P. Singh, Dean Academics, LTJSS, Dr. Rothe, Registrar, Dean Training and Placement, Dr. Mrs. Varade, coordinators of this event, Dr. Mrs. Vyavare, Dr. A.C. Kailuke. The expert speakers present here for this inaugural function from different industries, HODs, deans, faculty members, and dear participants. The main objective of this conference is to make students aware of Web 3.0, the third generation of the World Wide Web, giving insight to the latest core technologies in Web 3.0 like Metaverse, NFT, Machine Learning, Design Thinking, and many more. With an expected outcome to come up with national and international framework for the education system. I am very happy to share that more than 500 participants have registered for this event. There will be plenty of knowledge enhancing activities such as hackathon, workshops, expert talks, and panel discussion based on the different tracks. You will have the golden opportunity to listen to eminent speakers from renowned institutions and organizations, and also some very talented and young entrepreneurs in their expert talk sessions. The another attraction of the technical conference is the hackathon, where participants engage in collaborative engineering to provide solutions for real-life problems associated with the society. I hope that 2 days summit would help students to expand their technical horizon in the best possible manner and help them to adapt to the latest technological development around the world. All the best and have a very comfortable and enjoyable stay in our campus. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for guiding us with a brief insight about the Skillshift Summit 2022. Thank you so much. I further request Mr. Sachin Pandey, sir, founder and CEO, Skillshift Foundation, to guide us about the various events happening in the summit. Please, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Dais and off dais, all the dignity, first of all, thank you from my bottom of the heart. And all the participants, those who are just learning seekers, those who want to be participant and wants to gain some different kind of skill set in Nagpur. First of all, like I really would love to thank Vivek sir, ki jinhone hame itni badi opportunity di hai is entire PC group mein Skillshift ko add karne ke liye aur is bade event ko organize karne ke liye. Thank you so much, sir. बाकी जब हम लोगों ने पहले टाइम पे प्रपोजल रखा था होप इंग्लिश इज गुड फॉर एवरीवन राइट इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी राइट आई एम नॉट टेकिंग मोर टाइम पर्पस ये है कि वी ऑल नो व्हाट इज स्किलशिप इज और पर्पस क्या है किस लिए हम लोग यहाँ पे आए हुआ, थिंग इज किस वे से हमें पढ़ना है, किस वे से हमें डायरेक्ट करना है, व्हाट वी वांट टू अचीव, द एंटायर थिंग इज गोइंग टू बी हैपनिंग इन स्किलशिप समिट. स्किलशिप समिट इज ऑल अबाउट द थिंग वेयर यू कैन लर्न, कोलैब, ग्रो एंड इनफैक्ट क्रिएट योर ओन कम्युनिटी विच गोइंग टू बी like one of the best and biggest community in Nagpur. So the purpose of Skillship Summit is helping learner, beginners, budding community member to be part of the global community. जब हम लोग ने इस summit के लिए speakers को approach किया, यहाँ पे जितने भी speakers प्रसाद सर भी आए, like I am meeting them first time. But ऐसा लगा ही नहीं कि हम लोग उनसे पहली बार मिल रहे हैं. So इतने already talks हो चुके हैं प्रसाद सर के साथ, like it's a different level. हर्षा से लाइक आई जस्ट ट्वीटेड हिम ट्विटर पे, जस्ट मैं हमेशा जो वेब 3.0 के लिए जितने भी मेंबर्स एक्टिव कम्युनिटी मेंबर रहते हैं मैं उनसे ट्वीट किया कि वी लाइक टू बी पार्टिसिपेट, लाइक गिव योर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन इन आर लाइक वेब 3.0 समिट. तो उनका मेरे को तुरंत मैसेज आया, यस आई रियली लव टू बी कम नागपुर और मैं इस समिट के लिए डेफिनेटली अपना टाइम कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट करूँगा. थैंक यू सो मच हर्षा. सो एंड आई होप कि ये पूरी जर्नी स्किलशिप सबमिट की जर्नी आप लोग के लिए काफ़ी लर्निंग जर्नी रहने वाली है. मीनवाइल हमारे जितने भी कोऑर्डिनेटर, इनफैक्ट वी आर कॉलिंग ऑल्सो स्पीड हायरिंग HRS कंपनीज टॉप MNC कंपनी नागपुर की हमारे प्रीमाइसेस में आके स्टूडेंट्स को भी हायर करें. सो डेफिनेटली पैरेलली ऑल द प्रोग्राम विल गोइंग ऑन. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच.
Thank you, Sachin sir. I now request Honorable Dr. J. M. Asutkar sir, Vice Principal, Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur, to express his views on this occasion. Please, sir.
Thank you. Dignitaries honored as Chief Guest of today's function, Mr. Pandey sir, Director Engineering LTJSS Dr. V.M. Nanoti sir, Principal Priyadarshini College of Engineering Dr. Shri Krishna Dale sir, Dean Student Welfare Dr. Viren Taksande sir, Convener of this program Dr. Shri Ramwar sir, of the dais Senior Academician Dean Academic LTJSS Dr. M.P. Singh sir, Registrar Priyadarshini College of Engineering Dr. Prashant Rote sir, Coordinator, Convener, Faculty Members, HODs, Deans of respective department and all participants, very good morning. When we just think why we organize this kind of event, so certainly some questions arises in mind why. Friends, this is the time where entire education policies are completely changed. Since 2015, when United Nations set an agenda, that is SG4, that is SDG4, that is the agenda for Sustainable Development Goals for Global, and NEP policies is also derived from that. The basic objective of SDG4 is to ensure inclusive, equitable, quality education and lifelong learning opportunities for all. And this agenda is set for not only for India, it's global. And that is what the expectation from the engineers is to how they can work very effectively as in a part of team in the multidisciplinary domain. And when we are dealing with the multidisciplinary domains, and if we are organizing this kind of event, so certainly it will, up to a great extent, it will give you an opportunity that how we can work in that domain and that need to enhance your skill. And I am telling you, whatever be the programs that will be organized or that will be organized by this institution, so basically the motive is that somewhere it will be filled to that global expectations. And that is what the agenda is. So you do not try to find out that why we paid the 700 rupees. 700 rupees is not only the concern, but it is a thing that you have to identify up to what extent that you can extract from this program. You should keep these things in your mind. The 2 days are with you. Within these 2 days, you simply try to identify what are the skill set is required to you for enhancing all your capabilities, you are enhancing your competency level being an engineer. And if this is the concern, so certainly you will enjoy this Skillship Summit, which is really a work for everyone, that how it will fulfill to your desired agenda for the competency within these 2 days. I really congratulate the office bearer and those who took this opportunity to organize this kind of event. So this 2 day event is certainly a big, what we can say, this is a big opportunity for you to identify and to enhance your skill. So hope you will enjoy this 2 days, 9 and 10 December, and certainly you will get something new from this summit. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. I request Honorable Dr. S. A. Dhale, sir, Principal Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur, to guide us and share his precious views on this gigantic event. Thank you, sir.
A very good morning, all of you. At the outset, I welcome you all in the campus of Priyadarshini College of Engineering in the National Tech Conference Skillship Summit 2022 organized by Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Nagpur. Dignitaries on the dais, the chief guest of today's program, Mr. Prasad Khose sir, the founder Caromage.education Pune. This particular program we are going to organize in association with Skillship Foundation Nagpur, and the COE of this particular Skillship Foundation Nagpur, Sachin Pandey is on the dais. Our own dynamic director, Dr. Vivek Nanoti, Vice Principal of Priyadarshini College of Engineering, GM Asutkar sir, Dean Student Welfare, Virendra Taksande, the convener of the program, Shiramwar sir, of the dais, Dean Academic LTJSS, Dr. M.P. Singh sir, Registrar of Priyadarshini College of Engineering, Rote sir, other invited speaker, invited guest, student delegate, those who have registered themselves and came here from the various part of the country. Once again, I welcome you all in this 2 day summit organized in Priyadarshini College of Engineering. Today I am really overwhelmed to talk to you and just give the brief outline about my college. This Priyadarshini College of Engineering is established in 1990 under the aegis of Lokmanya Tilak Jan Kalyan Shikshan Sanstha. The chairman of the Sanstha, Dr. Satichi Chaturvedi, is a very erudite persona with indomitable vision. Under this particular sanstha, we have 29 different educational institute catering the needs of the student from KG to PG. In the campus itself, we have grandeurs of building. Almost 16 buildings are there catering the needs of the student in various domains. A huge library having more than 40,000 volume. With such a huge infrastructure spreading over 72 acres of lush green land and campus. So I welcome you all in this beautiful campus for 2 days conference. Coming to this particular Skillship Summit, friend, as we know, the country is progressing like leaps and bounds in all the fields. May it be the industry, what we call as the 4.0 revolutionary changes, from 0.2 to 0.4 revolutionary changes in industry. In digital media also, now we call it the Web 3.0. Like this way, in all the domains, we are advancing like anything. So it became very essential and significant to cope up with all this thing. Because if we can't cope up with all this thing, then most probably it said that learning is like rowing upstream, not to advance its backdrop. And pani ke bahav ke saath tairna, jaise hum pani ke bahav ke saath chahte hain, learning bhi usi tarika hai. Learning is like rowing, pani ke bahav ke saath aage badhna hai. Agar hum tairna chhod de to pani ke bahav ke saath piche reh jayenge. The learning is same bit. It is rowing upstream and not to advance its backdrop. So we want to continue have the continuous learning in all sense with advanced technologies and whatever the advanced methodologies are there. If you see in civil engineering also, now 3D printing, it's really, you can say, gift to the mankind. We have never thought about that houses can be built with a printer. It was just imagination. Till now, most of the time I am imagining how it could be. In low cost housing, the low cost houses are built with the printer. A huge printer is there, and then mortar is prepared and it is filled in the hopper, and then it lays like this way. All the inputs are given to the printer. So it is just like a boon, you can say, and give to the humankind. So there are such many technologies which are really coming. Electronics has made, yesterday only we are talking about, almost 60%, 70% component of mechanical engineer or mechanical engineering has been replaced by electronics and AIDS and IoT and whatnot. So the way the technology is changing and the things is going on and metaverse and all this, what digital people talks about. So sometimes we feel that it is very, very difficult to understand. And so to know all these things together, it became a very essential that such skillship summit to be organized so that different minds should work on a single problem. When we give the problem statement of the society, a lot many brains are working together on that particular problem and coming with our single particular useful, essential, significant and cost-effective solution is more advantageous for the benefit of the mankind. And therefore, such type of skill summits are very much required to be organized in the college. And I really honor and feel very proud that my faculty is taking such initiatives and doing all those things and working painlessly, effortlessly from last 2 weeks. So that also required zeal, energy and enthusiasm to do something good in the college for the betterment of the student. And you people are quite lucky. The students, those who are came from the different part of the country and from the different college, you will certainly learn a lot many things here. The hackathon which we're going to have 24th hour, where different minds are working on the same problem and coming with a unique solution, is also the unique idea. So I congratulate all the committee members, the organizers, the students, and I wish you the 2 day very happy and peaceful stay in my campus, and certainly I will like to see you once again sometime else. Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to talk to you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for giving us a brief insight about our beautiful campus and all your encouragement to our participants. Thank you so much. I now request Honorable Dr. Vivek Nanoti Sir, Director Engineering, Lokmanya Tilak Janakalyan Shikshan Sansthan, Nagpur, to speak few words on this occasion today and express his precious views.
A very good morning to all of you. It's really a wonderful morning, something to start for a great learning experience in next 48 hours, continuous, right? It's not 6 hours and 6 hours. It's next 48 hours, you'll all have a great, great learning experience. Skillship Foundation CEO, a good friend, Sachin. He's another very close friend. Because of him, we could have this Skillship. Him and another Sachin Patil is absent here. So, Sachin in absentia. Mangesh, partner, Ashutosh, looks after entire tech thing out of all those things for last 2 months. Our own principal, Dr. Dhale, Dr. Asutkar, Dr. Taksande, convener of this important Skillship Summit, who has been working very, very hard. I could not help many times, but I saw them planning, working, and taking a level to a registration of 500 with his two very effective coordinator partners, Dr. Mohini Vevare and Dr. Aniruddha Kailuke. A big round of applause for these three people, and of course, Sachin Skillship team also, for seeing this thing. Our dean, student counseling, Dr. Taksande of the dais, Dr. Singh, Dr. Rote, other senior teachers, this Skillship team members from various cities sitting in the front rows, and dear children. Congratulations to all of you for having thought of participating into such events. It's very important, that first step to take, yes, I need something. So you all have thought, you have seen the poster somewhere on Twitter and Insta and all social media, and you just made a decision that, yes, I need something extra. I need to understand all these latest skills. What is that Web 3.0? You know, this is Industry 4.0. Then we educationists came to know that, yes, we are lagging behind. We are still working on knowledge-based industry. We are still working on, but Industry 4.0. It talks about all those technologies which has been spelled out by Shriram Varsa, Dhalesar, 3D printing and AI and IoT and all those technologies. So what teachers need to take a quantum jump to reach to Education 4.0. So Industry 4.0 ko agar humko human resource provide karna hai, wo bhi skilled, knowledgeable and competent agar skill force mereko deni hai is industry ko, toh I need to shift my education to fourth revolution. And then reaching out a success story into Web 3.0. The connection is very much, and education is something which is part and parcel of anything, but the days have changed. Education, learning, understanding, taking experience is equally important beyond classrooms, beyond laboratories, beyond project labs. It is more important many a times because it is skilled. It is all about skilling. So Education 4.0 talks about innovation. Everything and anything is to be seen with new perspective. Anything and every method, every procedure, every method, every technique, every smallest to biggest thing is to be thought over. That is our today's expert, Mr. Prasad. Very happy to have you here for this morning, and he'll be delivering on design thinking session, full-fledged session on this. Design thinking is very close to my heart also. So I've been delivering design thinking sessions in many colleges, but design thinking is something everyone needs today. People think they are not creative. People think they can't think critically. People think they do not have innovative mindset. It is not about you think. People like Prasad can design your thought process to see to it that you will create a new perspective to the system, and you will also be part of creating something new. Anybody who has creation, anybody who can think beyond, anybody who can think jo maine padha hai, uske alawa bhi duniya hai. If you can get into that mode, then this 2-day Skillship Summit will be a grand success. Please don't restrict yourself into that book. Jo maine padha, usse mujhe kya samjha? Aur wo samajh ke saath kya main kuch naya kar sakta hoon kya? Ye soch nirman karne ki bhi agar ek koshish achhi se ho jaye, to ye Skillship Summit ekdam successful hai. Kyunki kitni technologies padhayenge aur kis kis ke alag alag branches aur wo sab hai, ek bhavna, ek soch nirman ho jaye ki yes, mujhe naya sochte aata hai. I have talked to many students, teacher, pan India and world also, and they say, sir, mala creativity is nahi.
सर वो नई आइडिया आती कैसी है? तो आइडिएशन है, आइडिएशन नाम की चीज है. आइडिएशन हैज टू बी टेकन अप सीरियसली एंड यू विल बी पॉपिंग अप एंड क्रॉपिंग अप विथ हंड्रेड्स ऑफ न्यू आइडियाज. संभलेंगा नहीं आपसे, आपको मेंटर्स लगेंगे कि सर ये वाली मेरी आइडिया को मेरे को प्रोडक्ट तक लेके जाना है. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ईच वन ऑफ यू आर इनोवेटिव, ईच वन ऑफ यू कैन थिंक क्रिटिकली, ईच वन ऑफ यू आर क्रिएटिव. Somebody like in one of the colleges, I was delivering a session in lovely university in last month, and the student said, sir, mere ko to, I am not creative at all. I said, why? How did you judge yourself? Or tere koi teacher ne bata diya ki tu creative nahi hai? And then he said, sir, no, see, I cannot draw even a pencil or rubber or ye bhi mere ko draw nahi karta tha. So I said, you are not a good artist. सो प्लीज डू नॉट कन्फ्यूज योर सेल्फ कि मेरे को ड्राइंग नहीं आता, मेरे को विजुअलाइजेशन नहीं आता, मैं 3D विजुअलाइज नहीं कर पाता. तो वो सब लगता है इसके लिए फाइन आर्ट्स, आर्किटेक्चर, वेर इन यू नीड आर्टिस्टिक अप्रिसिएशन. क्रिएटिविटी हैज नथिंग टू डू विद दिस, डियर टीचर्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स. अंडरस्टैंड, क्रिएटिविटी सब में आ सकती है, इनोवेटिव माइंड सेट क्रिएट किया जा सकता है. देर इज अ सिस्टमैटिक प्रोसीजर ऑफ आइडिएशन कमिंग आउट ऑफ एम्पैथी, coming out of understanding the social problems, and that is where the root is all about. Google, Apple, everybody is paying 60% more salary if you are a design thinker. If you can think beyond whatever is not happening. जो मैंने देखा वो तो है ही, जो मैंने नहीं देख सकता या आप में से कोई नहीं देख सकता वो उस मैंने अगर देख भी लिया, सोच भी लिया, तो मेरी वैल्यू अलग है, मेरा वर्थ अलग हो जाता है, मेरी वैल्यू अलग हो जाती है. इमेजिनेशन प्रोवाइड करने वाले मेंटर्स बाद में भी आएंगे. आइडिया शुड स्ट्रक टू योर माइंड. प्लीज सी टू इट दैट ऑल ऑफ यू विल अटेन एवरी सिंगल मिनट ऑफ दिस स्किलशिप समिट विथ योर होल हार्ट, माइंड, बॉडी, सोल, एवरीथिंग. दो दिन डाले हैं यहाँ पे, एक सेकेंड भी कोई सेशन छोड़ना मत. आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू सचिन दैट ही कुड अरेंज सो मेनी गुड यंग पीपल, यू नो, टू कनेक्ट दिस यंग ऑडियंस. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. We all need to be young, of course. बुढ़ा तो कोई मन से होता है, एज से तो बिल्कुल नहीं होता, right? So that is the point. So it is one who is a learner is always young. One who is learner is always young. And please be into this learning mode. Not today, tomorrow, till the last breath of your life, because it's an era of lifelong learning. जब तक आप सीखते रहोगे आपकी value रहेगा, आपका worth रहेगा. And you have to prove yourself that yes, I am worth this because my CV is richer than anybody else sitting here, because I have this, these five important certifications, these five important skills, these five important knowledge components are with me only among the 1,000 and 10,000 engineers passed out this batch. So I am special, so I am worth more, so I will be useful to my company more. Are metaverse mein participate karna hai aapko? Kya bhayankar concept hai. Mark Zuckerberg lost 100 billion on spending such idea, उसके बाद भी लोग काम कर रहे हैं. Neuralink, right? So we are talking about Elon Musk, we are talking about Mark Zuckerberg. It's a global village these days. Please do not understand that you are in Nagpur. Pandemic has taught that there is no Nagpur, there is no New York. We all are on Microsoft Teams, Google, Zoom. So we are all on same screen. How does it matter where am I sitting? I'm sitting on a Simla. किसी बर्फ में बैठा हूं कि न्यूयॉर्क में बैठा हूं कि नागपुर में बैठा हूं कि कोई गढ़चिरौली के छोटे गांव में बैठा हूं, इट डजंट मैटर. प्लीज कंसीडर योरसेल्फ एज अ ग्लोबल स्टूडेंट. प्लीज कंसीडर योरसेल्फ इक्विवेलेंट टू एनीबॉडी हु इज लर्निंग इनटू द सिमिलर प्लेटफॉर्म, एंड सी टू इट दैट यू कैन रियली रियली एड लॉट ऑफ गुड नॉलेज, स्किल्स एंड कॉम्पिटेंसीज टू योर ओन सीवी टू मेक यू मोर कॉम्पिटेंट, टू प्रूव योर एम्प्लॉयर्स, टू प्रूव योर फर्दर क्लाइंट्स एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर that yes, you are worth more. With these words, I once again congratulate the entire organizing team of Prashant College of Engineering and Skillship Summit who have really worked hard. I remember 21 July, both Sachin came to me and said, sir, ye wala idea hai. And I said, ye to main wahi soch raha tha, right? I said, yehi to mere ko karna tha, good you came to me. Because we had started three important branches, artificial intelligence, industrial IoT. Iske liye beyond classroom padhana bahut zaruri hai. So it was 21st July, Sachin, you came to me, and it was 21st September when we finally started that, yes, let us go for it. Let us conduct our three new branch HODs contributed, and the show is here. Thank you so much once again, and I wish a grand, grand learning experience. Fun, I guess some entertainment is of course there. लर्निंग इट सेल्फ इज एन एंटरटेनमेंट. अगर नहीं भी रखा हो तो कैंसिल कर देना, कोई उसके लिए गेस्ट लेक्चर रख देना. थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन एंड बेस्ट विशेस.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your valuable views and also about education 4.0, design thinking, thinking beyond, and ideology. Thank you so much, sir. Dear audience, today we are honored.
Good morning, everyone. When the first speaker comes on the dais, that time good morning की जो आवाज़ होती है ना बहुत ज़्यादा high होती है. Okay, so right now for this function, I'm the last one. So once again वहाँ तक जाते हैं. Good morning, everyone. अभी भी वहां से आवाज नहीं आ रही यार. गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. ओके, सो एज अ डिजाइनर ऑफ कोर्स माय जॉब अपार्ट फ्रॉम जॉब इट शुड बी द हैबिट बेसिकली इट शुड बी द माइंडसेट कि एम्पैथाइज करना है, बॉडी लैंग्वेज रखनी है. सो इफ आई कैन लुक एट यू तो आई कंप्लीटली अंडरस्टैंड आप लोग बहुत ज्यादा एक्साइटेड हो. आपका ये कहना है कि ओके जल्दी से जल्दी आप समिट रिलेटेड एक्टिविटीज स्टार्ट करो, दैट्स व्हाट यू वांट, राइट? सो आई विल नॉट टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. And just a couple of sentences and you'll be ready to work on the part for the reason you are here, okay? So first of all, thank you, Sachin. Thank you, sir. So thank you, Priyadarshini College and entire Skillship team to invite me for this wonderful event. For you guys, I think only a couple of things. As Vivek sir has completely set the background for the design thinking workshop. In fact, मेरे first couple of slides उन्होंने खत्म कर दिया. अब मैं उसमें क्या बोलूँ पता नहीं. Okay, jokes apart. Overall, see there are a lot of opportunities. As sir correctly mentioned, design thinking or overall creative thinking is very much necessary nowadays because formula based things are getting done by machines, right? It can be automated. Now, what is needed or what is not automated yet is empathy, creativity, imagination. So if you can add on to your formula-based coding skills or technology skills and you add these things, you will be a valuable employee to the company, you will be a valuable businessman for the society. Okay? So there are a lot of opportunities available, there is a lot of exposure available. So I'll just say one thing that these two days, Priyadarshini College and Skillship Summit has given you the exposure. Take that, grab that as a good opportunity and go ahead with a lot of knowledge, a lot of experience. Of course, 2 days, it will be things which will be bombarded towards you. Take as much notes, take a lot of things with you. Focus on creating the mindset rather than ki haan main in 2 din mein kuch to bana ke hackathon mein ye kar raha hu, product create kar raha hu. Usse better okay whether my thought process towards the product making, my thought process towards the ideas, my thought process towards the problem finding, is it getting better? That should be the focus. Okay. With that, I'll let you start with the summit activities. Thank you once again. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. To grace this inauguration function with your pleasure,
I feel honored and privileged to get the opportunity to propose the vote of thanks on this occasion. First of all, I would like to thank on behalf of entire team of Skillship Summit to our chief guest, Mr. Prasad Khose, founder Cryomi EDU Pune, who graced us with his presence and guidance. I express my gratitude towards management for full support in organizing these kinds of events. We, the whole team, render our sincere thanks to our Honorable Director, Shri Abhijit Ji Deshmukh Sir, for being the catalyst who stimulates us to do our best. I would like to thank Director Engineering, LTJSS, Dr. V.M. Nanoti Sir. Sir, your encouragement always helped us to find the best in us. I would like to thank Principal Sir, Dr. S.A. Dhale, who always supports us as a ladder to reach the pole of success. I would like to thank Vice Principal Sir, Dr. G.M. Asutkar, for his leading motivation and support. I would like to thank Dean Student Affair, Dr. V.K. Taksande Sir, of the dais, Dean Planning and Development, M.P. Singh Sir, Registrar PCE, Dr. P.R. Rote, who has been always strong pillars for supporting us and organization of these kinds of events. Heads of all the departments for your support. Extracurricular activity is an important ingredient for the overall education process. As said, educated individual build better society. So, a big thanks to master of this technical summit, co-directors of Skillship Foundation, Mr. Sachin Pandey, founder and CEO, and Mangesh Vadibhasme, co-founder, for their untiring efforts in organizing this conclave for the young learners to help them understand the needs of industry and develop skills. I would like to thank Mr. Sachin Patil and Ashutosh sir, organizing member, for providing their support. I extend my special thanks to the convener of this Skillship Summit, Dr. S.S. Shiramwa sir, for his meticulous planning and efforts in organizing this event for the growth and development of the student. A special thanks to the coordinator of the summit, Dr. A.C. Keluke, for his continuous efforts in event execution. I would like to thank invited speakers who will enlighten our participants with their wisdom of knowledge. I am very much thankful to Manapure sir and Thakur sir for their time-to-time help. An event of this dimension cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling months in advance. So we have been fortunate enough to be backed up by a team of very dedicated and motivated committee members and students who has shown their involvement in the successful execution of this technical summit for their rigorous day and night efforts. I thank all the participants from various institutions. I am sure that you will be definitely benefited on attending this conclave for these 2 days. Once again, thank you all.
I now request all the respected dignitaries and guests to proceed for high tea.